Deuteronomy Droog. Here we are, back road in Ararangi, coming out of my village. We're going to be going toward Amarua up here. We'll be going through Nikau and past a couple of schools. This is the prison right here. You see? Back there, that's the prison. They don't really do much to try to keep them in, I guess. That's the guardhouse, and that's the prison fencing. Where are you gonna go if you escape, though, right? The thing is, you're on an island, and everybody knows your family, you know, and they know right where to go to look for you if you got out. I guess that's why they don't have to have big walls. It's not like you can jump the fence and get on the next flight out. I don't know if that would work. So we're going to go up the hill next to the hospital, and I'll show you a pretty cool spot up there. It's got a nice view. Some of these dogs think they're tough. Yeah. What? All right, here we go. Up the hospital road here. We'll go up the hospital road, and then see, that's actually really nice right down there, isn't it? And then we get to this spot up here. That's right. Look at that. Let's take a quick look. What a tranquil setting. Ancient tree over there, these rows of palms, the side of the hill giving way into that little meadow, sounds of the birds and the flowers. Yeah, this is a nice spot right here. All right, let's head out. Now we'll go downhill, past the golf course. And it may seem fast, but we never really get up past 60K here. That was about 57K.